Virat Kohli might be available for only the first test in the four-match India vs Australia series, but that hasn't taken the focus off him. Australia head coach Justin Edgar on Tuesday, however, said that his side just plans on how to dismiss Virat Kohli rather than focusing on how to taunt the Indian skipper. "What we talk about is how to get Virat out. He is such a great player, we don't talk about whether we taunt him or not. That's rubbish. We play on the skill, not on emotions, at least we try to. We have to control our emotions, but he is a great player and an equally great leader," said Edgar during a virtual press conference on Tuesday. "I have got so much respect for Kohli, but we are going to be really well planned for him because we know how important he is for India as a leader and as a batsman. So, we will have our plans in place. The next trick is to execute them, hopefully, keep him out of the game with his runs. At the end of the day, that's where he's going to have the biggest impact. We've seen a lot of him now, and he has seen a lot of us too. It will be an amazing contest. It is almost mouth-watering for cricket lovers to see Pat Cummins, Josh Hazlewood, Mitchell Stark, Michael Nesser, James Pattinson, or Nathan Lyon bowling to Virat Kohli. Just like Bumrah and Shami bowling to our batters. It's going to be a great contest come Thursday," he added. Kohli will be available only for the historic day-night test in Adelaide starting from December 17, after which he will fly back home for the birth of his first child. "It will be up to our batters to have plans against each of their bowlers. Ashwin is no different. He is a gun. But be assured our guys have hopefully learned from 2 years ago. We talk about constantly improving and learning. They'll have their plans in place. Whether you are a left or a right harder, everyone will play it differently. We are lucky to have an experienced batting lineup now. By the time they walk out to the middle, as a coach, I'll be very hopeful they will have plans in place," said Edgar.